If there was one thing that I wish for each and every one of you, it would be that you would have a chance to meet Ginger and Marianne. These two are just the sweetest animals in the whole wide world. They're so gentle and kind, very sweet. That's Ginger. Hi, baby. And there's Marianne. Marianne's laying down because she thinks I'll give her a belly rub in. Oh, get more comfortable, babe. We're in their little house. They've had their breakfast. Now they're going to eat some hay. So hay is their bedding. It's also what they sort of graze on during the day because they don't have any grass to eat outside. So I give them fresh twice a day. And then what they don't eat, they sleep on. And here in the front section, they poop on. And that gets cleaned up a couple times a day. So they're actually pretty clean. Normally, if the weather's good, they go outside to poop. So we don't like this cold, cold weather too much, do we? We like it here under our heat lamp. Yeah. Marianne, you are a sweetheart. When you, oh, back down she goes. Did you want me to rub your belly? Did you want me to rub your belly?